Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Margaret, and oh my god, I haven't made a video in like forever. I'm sorry about that, guys. I don't want to go on and on with my excuses because honestly, I just have to stick with school. You know, a little more important. But there's been a lot of tests, but now the summer is coming up, and I'll be able to make more videos, so just like check out for that. But yeah, today is another what do you call it? My current household video. I enjoy doing this. I think it's fun. But yeah, here's just another one. I haven't really gotten too like far with this family yet. So I'm just gonna show you how, like, you know, what's going on and stuff. I'm taking it slow with like everything, so yeah, we'll see how this family turns out. So let me just unpause it. This is like I'm playing in what's this neighborhood called? Oh, Appaloosa Plains? Yeah, I think so. I hope so. And, obviously using some pet stuff, you know, with the horse and stuff. Using the pet's home. And, you know, I have only two Sims and a horse. Here's the horse, like, in action. Her name is Athena Swift. Because, yeah, I used the name Swift. Because it's, like, his horse and stuff. But he doesn't ride it, she does. But they'll get married soon. Right now they're only in like, I think they're only boyfriend and girlfriend. I took it really, really slow, like, with them, because I don't want them to get married and have children just yet. I don't even want them to get married, I just want them to be dating. It took me like a week or so to actually like have them develop a relationship, and I took them out on so many dates. It's good though, because I want them, you know, I don't want to rush these things, because, you know, I always go too fast with these things, and yeah. And it's getting dark already. He's just tinkering. I don't even know. But, probably not even do that. So, yeah, they always want to go on dates and stuff. But, basically, his name is Kevin Swift. And he's flirty, workaholic, schmoozer, ambitious, and friendly. And he is, like, level 5 in the business career because he wants to be a CEO. And she wants to make $40,000. She only made $200,000. Yeah, like, I don't do much with her and the horse, which is sad because that's her job. She's like a level 1. Yeah, I really don't try, but it's only like week 2, day 1. So, you know, it took a little while. They just got like boyfriend and girlfriend, so yeah, you know. I haven't played too much at all. You see their house? It's like really, really bad. I just got them a good bed. That's basically where all the money goes towards the bed. And see all the roses he got her. Yeah, I like this family. I hope I could play with this family, like, a lot. Because sometimes, usually when I play, either the game, like, starts crashing and it's, like, just bad. Ooh, do a heroic pose. I'll show you guys. Heroic pose. That was it. Okay guys, so I don't know, there's not much to say. The horse is also pretty good. See? Nice. He got actually, or she got, oops, skill journal. For racing. Yeah, she got like long distance runner and endurance in quine? Whatever. Oh, equine? You know what? I don't care. But yeah, really haven't done so much, but I guess that's a lot. But yeah, I don't know what to say. This video's kind of short, so, because, like, I just started out and I didn't do much at all. But yeah, I'll be trying to make videos more often and everything like that. So let's drink. She's not fatigued yet? Oh, okay, that's good. But yeah. What's going on? Hurry. Go. Go, go. Oh, she's getting off. Okay, fine. Go. Okay, so that's it, really. I don't know what to say. But thank you for watching this video. Again, I will try to be making these videos more often because the summer is coming up. And actually, I think I have, like, a little more, like, I have a week and a day left of school, so I obviously will be more, like, able to do these videos that made, no sense at all. But yeah, okay, I don't want to waste your time, so I'll see you guys soon, I guess. Alright? Okay, bye!